You had a lot of that race today, man. Those guys just kind of got to you at the end with all those cautions. But what was your mind about last lap? Did you have any idea there was a car taking on the front straightaway?
Yeah, my spotter let me know where he was. Like, that was great. But it was a good effort. We made some big improvements in the last race of the night. I know a little bit what we got to do for tomorrow night. We'll work hard on it and I'll get up tomorrow.
So it's a good third place run tomorrow night. It's a 100 mile for good luck. Ryan Froome, third place here tonight. Matt Hirsch wins. What a thrilling finish to a thrilling race. They got pretty sure all over him. The final lap, everything's going crazy. What the heck is going on in your mind as he comes out of turn four?
Well, what was on my mind actually was the race front tire falling off the car, and that was what was on my mind. And I wasn't very comfortable driving in any part of the brakes were fading because the rotor was shaking so bad, knocking the brake pads away from the rotor. So I didn't have very good brakes. Not to make an excuse, but I didn't have the comfort to make a move and do what we needed to do.